This app sucks. I hate it. Okay, hopefully everything works out. Because as of right now, this Mario Kart stream is cursed. That was supposed to drift. The game is completely, like, lagging now. I can't even control anything. The steering is messed up. Okay, I think it fixed itself. For the most part. Finally. Won the race. May the fourth be with you, CF. Kappa. March this DK characters on that track. card is amazing. It has flashing lights and everything. Dr. Mario is a mold doctor. You shouldn't trust him. Oh wow, Shy Guy Bizarre. Been a hot second. Bruh. So true. Lazy. Daisy on this track makes sense, actually. This is the Sarasa land. Do I still have coins? Probably.
Yeah, well. All the stuff.
Oh my god, you stupid. Ruined my combo. Let's go. Still coins. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm also going to do a free pull. I think restarting my computer helped a bit. Let's go. Bruh, take out 5 goats. I have to murder all the goats. This is so sad. Ah, damn it. Bruh, I keep getting hit. Come on, Ludwig. Honestly, for some reason, before Smash, I always thought his name was Ludwig and not Ludwig. I don't know why. What kind of idiot is named Ludwig? Bro, look at his pose. Bro, I'm still getting coins. Help me. I'm not used to this strenuous amount of races. Daisy. Oh, bruh, there's Daisy Hills. Right after the Amsterdam tour. Daisy. Yeah, sure, let's go. I don't really remember how hard the Koopalings were, but what did Ludwig do in that game again? I forget. Who knew the Boomerang Bros had their own airline? Oh yeah, I feel like I remember that. It's been like 8 years since I played Superstar Saga, but it's a good game. One of my favorites. Bro, you suck. Hang on. Okay, that was ridiculous. Well, at least I'm making bank. Also, I never beat it on the GBA. I only got, like, up to Hermy, the frickin' crab, but I got stuck on him for some reason as a kid. I beat it on the Wii U VC. Oh, whoops. I should still be able to beat it, I think. Nunchuckle was hard too. I think I got past him, but I'm not sure. I remember him being pretty hard as a kid. Bruh, I might just be able to do all of these cups. Oh, that's pretty good. Come on, I want to buy the frickin' Bad Wagon, give me the coins. I would normally use Pink Gold Peach here, but Mario. Let's go. Boom. Bro, did you guys see that weird freaking face Funky Kong was making? Also, I like how just because of Mario Kart Wii, Funky Kong is indirectly one of the, like, most popular Kongs now. Like, before that, I don't think anybody, like, super cared for him. Because he was just some side character. But, like, I don't know, like, frickin', they were like, oh, let's make a frickin' easy reskin of Donkey Kong by putting in Funky. And then, as a result, frickin' Funky Kong has playable, like, tropical freezing crap. He wasn't even that important before that. It's pretty funny. The frickin' height of popularity that Funky gained by being in Mario Kart Wii. Dude's a living legend. Nope, still making coins.
True. Oh, we're using Daisy again.
Daisy!
Sure, why not? Double sure, why not? Maybe it's a good thing I didn't get the Rosalina. Look how weird her hat looks from behind. Like, I thought it looks cool from the front. Never saw it from behind. It looks kind of funny. I mean... it's neat looking, but not my favorite. Oh my god. Damn it. Okay. What the heck? I should have gotten that. Yeah, even with the 200cc, these races are longer, so it's a good thing I'm doing it like this. Cause it's been like, what, 2 hours? Well, maybe not 2 hours, maybe more like an hour and a half. I can't really tell, to be honest. I can't tell how long it's been because of the streams, like, breaking in half. Wonder if you can still do the shortcut to the one store. Also, I feel like on 200cc, it doesn't really matter which elevator you go up, I mean, which escalator you go up, because, like, you just go way fast up a bit anyway. Okay. Thank you. Bruh, I just got like so way stuck on that car that it just bounced me out of existence. Okay, no more coins. Finally. I'll take them out quick. Wait, what? I've never seen such a challenge. Is that a new one? Finally. And I still can't even buy any of these. Yeah, I'm guessing my prediction is correct, and it will only be a two-part tour. But I mean, hey, I guess that leaves more room for other stuff after. I mean, I don't have to worry about Mario Kart as much. So on one hand, the Mario Kart streams are more spaced out, but on the other... Bruh. I probably didn't see it, because, like... What tour was it in last? Because I feel like I probably wasn't in it. Okay, we will move on to, Sonic Adventure. I'm just not sure how much, because... timing and stuff. I could probably at least do a couple levels, so... Okay. See you guys in a little bit.